We can use tunnels to travel underground and underwater. We can use tunnels to travel by train, to travel by car, or to travel on foot. The Channel Tunnel is a very famous tunnel. It joins the UK and France. You can travel under the sea by train. Tunnels are very important in countries with lots of mountains.
Well, it's time for me to go, but thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye!